Hello everyone, I'm Chris with the Game Show, welcome to Pokemon Reimagine. The last episode, we versed ... who's probably Organization 13. He battled us, we lost, because I wasn't healed. Kindergarten, for all the Kiwa Pokemons. It's signed by Annie. Aw, that's cute. I can't get in there, but it's cute. We also battled Team Rocket, which has something to do with our new organization. And Erica to get levels. We don't have cut! Okay, well, there goes one that way. Okay, these neon town. All these towns I can't enter. Please don't break. Literally the first Pokemon Center I've been to. Unirolo? Hey, kid! I'm from Team Mega Man. It's a group of trainers to get free Pokemon. Yeah, thanks. Give me the Rolo. Thank you. I like free Pokemons. Rolo level 13. Ryu. Same for you. Ha-ha! I'll take it! Free Pokemon and free Pokemon! Alright, what do we got in here? Welcome to Neon 5-Star Hotel. Fortunately, rooms this hotel can't be reserved money. Meanwhile, I feel the challenger of the gym leader. There's a gym leader in here? Hold on, the Kanto champion. You want to collect all the Nazarash gym badges too, huh? Fear not, you become the specialized in normal type. Well, the ghost type is probably the best option. Fighting type is super effective. I got a free reel, is that the point? Aha! XP share! Good EXP share or bad EXP share? Bad EXP share, I'll take it. Here, Sparks. Ryo, let's go! You're up front! Even though you don't have a fighting move yet. Let's see what you got, what it takes. I probably don't, but let's do it anyways. You don't have a fighting move at level 13. I have Steady Fist. Yes. Why don't you have a fighting move at level 13? Pretty sure you learn one. Pretty sure you learn one before 13. Harris's father is a very handsome man. I'm in Chino. Please don't have, like, Rock Blast or something that hits 5 times and have that ability. Trigger! Ooh, kinda wish these towns... I guess for a single guy's project, like, for one person doing this, it's impressive, but the towns seem the routes seem long and not, like, full of things. Like there's not enough to do? This is sort of a nitpicky thing, but... Because you're working alone, I'll guess I'll accept it, but... Pokemons. Abraclefairy, Dratini, Scyther, Porygon. Oh! Nothing cool in there. Good TMs that I can never afford, ever. Just coins. Got another jackpot. You're saving it for a Scyther. Give me a coin case. Oh, you do. Thank you. I doubt I have one, but let's see. Wait, I know you. You're Grimsy of Unova's Elite Four. Yes, I'm a pleasure to meet the Kanto champion Red, right? That's right, I'm on my way. That's right. By the way, what's an Elite Four member doing in a game corner? What a Pokemon champion doing in a game corner? Touché! Playing games, I don't know, collecting coins from finding Pokemon. That is very determined of you, but I gamble here for the sake of gambling. Because you see, gambling is the second best form of entertainment. It is not. Let me guess, number one is Pokemon battling? Absolutely right, speaking of it. You can speak with me anytime. You want to train with me. Don't have level 70 Pokemon. Battling in the game corner is probably a bad idea. Don't have level 70 Pokemon. I accept this. I very much accept this. Final Leaf 4 champion would probably have higher level Pokemon, but I accept that nonetheless. Again, my question still stands, creator, because I know you watch these videos. Do the levels of these guys scale with me? Like, if I have one badge, they're stronger than when if I have zero badges, like right now, and that's why they're 13? Or are they just defaultly this weak, and I can just beat the shit out of them as much as I want? And get nowhere after a certain level, because they'll be pointless to me. I want to say you scale with me. I want to think that you thought that in our head. Also, good way to get money. Okay, we're gonna hit the Pokemon Center heal. I gotta think of why he really doesn't have a fighting move on 13. Alright, back to the gym we go. Hopefully we can beat it. Can I go up the stairs? Must have a room key to enter. Okay, fine. Hi. Well, hello there, dear challenger. My name is Hansel, the Neon Town gym leader. My favorite type of Pokemon is normal type, especially Meows and Persians. In case you aren't permitted three Pokemon levels near 20. Wait, he doesn't check to see if I have three Pokemon near level 20? I'm training? Okay, he did say three Pokemon near 20. There's nothing even close to that. Slowly burn this person to death. You got a crap ton of experience for that. Is there gonna be Shadow Pokemon or something? Because the Shadow system is in here. Have a Vigoroth. Oh, you mother stinker. Oh, we're dead. So I thought Planet was a Freddy move. Trigger needs paralyzer flinch hacks. It's the only way Trigger can live. Come on, Trigger, you can do it. Paralyzer flinch hacks, let's go. Yeah, come on. Get three Pokemon, but still, this gives a bit of experience with my grinding less tedious. Come on, Trigger, you got this! Yeah! Go, leap seed damage! Less tedious grinding! This gym leader gave me a shit ton of experience. And now I'm dead. Oh wait, you don't have skill link! We're still dead, but you didn't have skill link. I must train now. And thank God we have someone I can actually train on. Like, right in the city. Right in the casino. He'll give me money, and I can train off him. So yay! Be back with you in a sec. Charmander's evolving! We got a Charmeleon now. Alright, let's heal up and try this gym leader again. Because I should be ready, hopefully. Also, there's no shop in this town, so I have to run all the way to Erica to get fresh water so I want to heal. I can take her back to EXP, sure I took it off to get Charmeleon experience quicker. Put Ryu up front and let's go. No. Let's go. Ryu! Help that he gets low rolls on Fury Swipe so we get high rolls on. I lied. Okay, fine. I'm just straight up deraging to death. Hit me 5 times! No, I probably can't, but you don't have skill link, and I know that, so. Apparently, I lied. Apparently, I'm a liar. Get static! Thank you. I'm still dead, but at least you're paralyzed. Oh, we can't sleep powder, it's paralyzed! And we're dead. Let's see, a flinch of paralyzed hacks. Flinch and paralyze hacks. Come on. One more time. Damn it. So close. Unless tail slap doesn't kill us. That's twice. Grr. I really thought we'd have it. I really, really thought we'd have it that time. Thank God it doesn't have skill link though, or we'd have died. Thank God he actually doesn't force 3 Pokemon. Again, would be bad. Okay, can you stop killing my Riolu in one shot? That'd be great. Really? now that's the fastest way to get EXP. Can you never hit me again, please? Thank you. I need much help to get my hands on to fight Machina. Ah, smokescreen stat for the win. Oh my god, that was a pain. But we did it. Whew. We did it. It was a pain, but we did it. Honestly, you've proven superior. As a reward, I'll give you the coin badge. It's $1 coin. This let you cut a set of battle. You'll deserve this. Frustration, TM, in return. Oh, you give me 2? Thanks. I really love her. Please tell her as much as I miss her. I cannot really go and visit her. Okay, but you give me 2 TMs for beating you, and they're permanent, and I love that. Ryo gets return, even though he hates me at the moment. Also, it says I need a room key. Does that mean I can't get a room key, or I can get a room key? Can I get a room key to go upstairs? Oh, fine. Guess now we can explore the rest of the city, because I thought all the doors were locked and they're not. So we can actually check out the town now. Since our parents died, me and my brother have grown quite distant. I just want to be with him more. Okay. Is this his brother? Better rip me while I'm watching my anime. What? It's showing an anime called Mew Mew Kissy Cutie. Seriously, a guy watching this? Okay. Longer brother's always acting like an overgrown stupid kid. They make him like a younger one. Okay. He did say that some of the dialogue wouldn't make sense. That one does make sense, just that it's kind of... I'm sorry, but Pokemon on the road ahead are strong. You must show me the coin badge. You mean the stupidest future badge? Yeah, that'd be it. I pretend that I haven't heard you insult, but yes, now you can pass. Okay, cool. My wife totally loves her brother, and I love her... Okay, fine. Can I wait him over here? Can I enter this house now? Can I enter this house now? Can I enter this house now? Can I enter this house? No. This house? No. Okay. So I switch all the houses. On the next episode, we'll continue north. See you guys then.